All right, welcome back, guys. Sorry I'm not in the image. This is quite a mukbang. Bro. So, I didn't grab a plate. Well, I initially decided to do a mukbang because I wanted to do a Thanksgiving mukbang. Sorry about that. But yeah, I did want to do a Thanksgiving mukbang. Sorry about that. But yeah, I really wanted to do a Thanksgiving mukbang. So what we have today, I've done a lot of running around. We got dressing, collard greens, sweet potatoes, and some barbecue short ribs. Those sweet potatoes are delicious. And I kind of added some cornstarch to those and made those kind of candy. And then we have the dressing, and this is country. Country dressing. So if you're from the country, you know about dressing, it's not stuffing. If you'd like to know how to make dressing or how to make sweet potatoes, just add it in the comments, please. Also, I did some short ribs, some barbecue short ribs. And these are very tender, falling off the bone. Short ribs. And I did a lemon icebox pie. Y'all can see that. It's gonna be, I also did a sweet potato pie. The light is really shining on there. So you have a hard time, but I'll take it out. I'll let y'all see that. I think I showed you the collard greens. Gravy, which is also cold, but that's okay. Just gonna start digging in here a little late. This is really Thanksgiving dinner. Really. Just gonna grab some of the sweet potatoes first. They're very tender, they are still hot. Where I don't like my food to touch. But in this particular instance, I can't keep going back and forth. So I can make it do what it do. You know. There we go. And give us a good spoon of that dressing. Now that's how dressing is supposed to look. Now y'all want moist together dressing. It has to be moist of all importance. The dressing needs to be moist. And if y'all are interested in how to make dressing, not stuffing, I will partially show you because it's my grandma's recipe. And she'll kill me. You're probably gonna be like, why have headphones on? Eventually I'm about to listen to music and stop talking. So these good collard. Now these collard greens, I made a video of me making a pot lifter for the collard greens. And all of a sudden, phone started crashing, apps crashing. It's just like been a nightmare since last night. Like, my iPhone crashed, my Android crashed, my iPad turned that like it has no memory. And it was just like, what the hell? Luckily, there's still plenty of other devices in the house. iPad Pro, which got the sweet potatoes, like I say, add a little cornstarch to those and candy those just a little bit for you. And we'll put that up close for you. And then we have dressing with turkey gravy. And it also has turkey pieces, turkey breast pieces. My grandma prefers dark meat. They didn't have any dark meat. Like, they literally only had one breast. It was like this big turkey breast. I was like, well, what else? Yeah, I get it. And the collard greens, which I started on those last night. I finished those up today. Those are delectable, delightful, and delicious. Like, you just can't imagine. And short ribs. Oh my gosh, those are falling apart. You look at that. You would think that I put these. Look at that. You would think that I put those in a slow cooker, but I did not put those in a slow cooker. Those are so delicious. So let's get in to this food. I wish I had something to lift it up and so y'all could see. I don't really have anything so y'all can see the food. And so I'll just do this here. And it's gonna block it, so I'm gonna do that. Like, I've really been trying to work on my fitness, and I think I'm doing okay. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna use my new laptop box, the laptop still inside of it, to lift this plate up so y'all can see. So first I'm gonna eat some of these dishes. I'm just gonna make an amazing one. First I'm gonna eat some of these dishes. And you wanna, and when you know you have a good sweet potato. So I was right through, no problem. Now mind you, I made a video to all of this. I made a video for all of this, but as soon as I went to press upload, that app crashed. It's trash. So good. Yeah, my house smell like from a while. Some of these dressing. Mm. swear to Eve, I gotta take a picture. Short hair. Look at that. Look at that. The delicious thing is just going apart. I thought dressing. And do I know I was out here putting up dressing all on TV? See the hell my ass. No, my grandma was talking about it. She would have my ass. She knew I had her shit all on down YouTube. Show y'all everything, so I'm gonna show y'all basic stuff. So both of these are two to the fat off of us. And together on one plate about my entire upbringing. My grandma and that collard green, my grandma's darker dressing, fancy yams. I don't have a yam. Not internal. And my granddad has short ribs. Which him and my grandma really make short ribs the same. This is a little juice. This is a little juice. Why am I doing that? Y'all, the other day I was at work in the break room and I was eating. And just really enjoying the food. And somebody came all the way from their desk and said, "Why are you smacking like that?" I was like, apologize. I was like, nigga, I had to call up with it. I thought I was going to muck up. I had yams too, but I had yams too, to be fair. It really didn't matter. How much sweet potatoes I already had made up. I really was up like 3 o'clock in the morning. I hit the stop button on the YouTube app to press save, and that shit went gone, straight gone. Sorry, y'all, I'm multitasking. I'm posting pictures on my Instagram at the same time. Sorry, I'm so sorry. I'm going to let you know this is it. I'm not going to edit them, I'm just going to post. dressing? You want to go sleep the same way? I'm afraid it's burning. Every bite. Every bite is delicious. Truly. I'm gonna slap myself. They're watching me. You know, I really appreciate it. Really do. And, it's great for opportunities. You know, and we continue to do this. Continue to do better, you know, and, I appreciate y'all like, I appreciate y'all support. Like I said, y'all want to see me do anything else, any other type of food, let me know, comment below. I don't know if I can remake the dressing. Why make them be able to do it on a smaller scale? This is pretty frozen. The thought I was gonna only eat. So good. I mean, I just about killed that. Put this plate to the side. For this. So today we have a lemon icebox pie. I need a sweet potato too. I can't see it at all. You're Jehovah Jireh. You've been my provider. See, so many times you've been my need. So many times you rescued me. I wanna praise you for the glorious can't see it, y'all. This light sucks. There you go. Lemon Icebox Pie. This is a country staple. You don't know about that. For every trial, it saved me through. For every bless, Lord, I sing hallelujah. I bet, do I think I forgot how to make it? Supposed to be provocative. Sorry. Ooh, great. Set the atmosphere for a blessing. There's a blessing in the room tonight. There's a miracle in the room tonight. There's a financial breakthrough in the room tonight. Who's gonna get it? Who's gonna get it? Is it you? Is it you? Is it you? Is it you? I'm full. You remember I thought. The light is shining bright on me, on this portal. Did you hear me, my brothers and my sisters? Will I stand here tonight to entertain you? Excuse me, my song back in the day. Still like it. I'm for tomorrow. I feel good, make you pray. See, I can't really do it because I live in an apartment. Sorry. Because of Christ, yeah. No. Yeah, I used to do that song too. I don't know how I got to that. Went to this particular genre of song. I don't know. It was there. I'm full. I ain't gonna use anything like I'm literally stuck in my face. Talking about gym. It's not bad. That's just juice, by the way. This be my song, you guys. I don't know how I got it. I haven't heard that song in so long. I don't know how I got to that song. So weird. Yes, you are God. From the bottom of my heart to the depths of my soul. I love to worship you. Mm-hmm. I guess I was so thankful for this meal, y'all. I don't know how I even got to this. Don't you know we serve a holy God? I love you. I love to worship you. Hats off to you, Leandria. Real you is Leandria. There's a worshiper in me, and everything I hope to be, if you look into my heart, there's a worshiper in me. Oh, worshiper in me. Spirit of the Lord is upon me, and the worship Y'all are supposed to be eating. What am I doing? I was supposed to be eating. I don't know what happened. I'm so sorry. I'm back. Alright, y'all. I'm talking to my folks. Hey, calling me. Thank y'all. Please click like and subscribe. I appreciate y'all for watching. Be blessed. Stay tuned for more. Hit that like button right there. Everything I look into my heart, there is a worshiper in me. All right, y'all, bye. Thanks for watching.